The Chico and B-Man Show, starring Chico and B-Man, with Tam Tam.
Hello, folks. You're watching the Chico and B-Man Show. I'm Chico.
I'm B-Man.
Thanks for tuning in.
Hey, how's it going?
It's going good, B-Man. How you doing?
Good. Who's this?
I thought you never asked. This is my friend. This is Madame Pole.
Hi.
Hi, B-Man.
She's from Massachusetts. That's why she talks a little funny.
She looks exotic.
She is exotic. But she's a mentor for me.
A mentor for you.
I met her about a year. Madame Pole is a future teller.
A future teller, like clairvoyant?
Future. She tells futures.
Oh.
For example, she told me one time if I exercise a lot, right? Ate the proper foods and washed my calorie count, that would lose,
you'd lose
a lot of weight. Yeah, she sure did.
Well, aren't you the smart one?
Yeah. Well, was she? Yeah, it came true.
I'm the smart
future teller.
So she tells the future. So when I need advice on what to do, you know, about a year ago, we were talking about doing this Chico and B-Man show thing, you know. I didn't want to invest much money without, you know, not that I didn't have any confidence in you. But,
thanks.
But so I went to Madame Pole and I said, what do you think about the idea of Chico and B-Man show? And she said, I see stars. And she said, stars with an S. I said, you mean Chico and B-Man both going to be stars?
Come on. She said,
yeah, I see small stars. But then I see bigger things. So, you know, here we are today, right?
That's not a coincidence, but...
No, it was in the future.
You really believe that?
I believe it. You don't believe that?
No!
Well, try around and see.
What is this thing?
This is my crystal ball. I use a cantaloupe because cantaloupes come from the earth. Mother Earth.
Strong medicine.
Strong men's, a cantaloupe she's reading from. Okay, wonderful.
They're strong.
Yeah, and?
Earthy.
Yeah. Well, great.
Very earthy.
So.
They have more power, comes from the earth. You know, anybody can use a, you know, go buy a glass ball, put it up there and rub on it.
Crystal balls are fake.
Sounds crazy.
The earth is the most strongest element in the universe.
So anyhow, I've been using Madame Pole. I've been doing pretty good now in the stock market and all that kind of good things. You gotta give it a try.
Well, I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? She knows.
I know.
What do you know?
I know everything.
Well, okay, let's hear some everything.
Well, I can see a billboard.
What kind of billboard?
I can see a red carpet.
Red carpet and a billboard, yeah.
Yeah, and?
Well, for a little incentive, I can tell you a little more. $20, perhaps?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? She knows.
Am I going to give you the money?
I knew you were going to ask that. You will give me the money.
I don't know.
Give her the money. Write her a check after the show.
Okay.
Did I mention a red carpet?
Yes, you mentioned a red carpet. Okay.
Did I mention a stage?
Stage. You mentioned a stage.
Red curtains. Gold braid.
I don't know what she's talking about, but it might be in the future. I don't know.
She knows.
I know.
Oh, my goodness. Well, okay. The table's moving. I'm getting scared.
Oh, it's the energy. That's what that is. That's nothing.
Wow. I don't know. It's really freaking me out now. Can we take a break?
Let's bring on a guest.
Okay.
Okay. Watch. He does tricks and he does kung fu. I bought him from a Chinese guy up in Chinatown. He said for $50, I can have him. And he comes alive. You just gotta watch really hard. So everybody stare. Maybe we need to be quiet. But until that time, meet the Seavers.
Okay, but we're gonna do what now?
The cruelty you flaunt.
I like that. Great choice, honey. Let's do it.
If you want to build a new religion,
I do.
You need to find someone that you can save. The poor,
the sick,
a child you trick, a drunkard who's lost his way, anyone that you can lead astray. Threaten them with fire and perdition.
You're gonna burn in hell
until they repeat what you believe. I make a profit from salvation. Revel in your revelation.
Better is to take than to receive.
If you want to overthrow the system,
November 2012,
you need to find some things you can rely. A plot,
a knife,
an emperor's wife, a man warning of the Ides, the senators that he keeps at his side. Just be certain not to be the victim of another man who wants the job. Kill your enemies with kindness, stab your friends who sleep in blindness, then you'll be the favorite of the mob.
Come a little closer, because we have something to tell you.
If you want the secret so your conscience never hunts, if you want an answer when the guilty voices taunt, if you want the reason for the cruelty you flaunt,
a man is
just
the
sum
of what he wants.
Oh, honey, wow. That's my Tarzan there. Wait, that was just awesome.
If you want to always be remembered,
he does.
You need to find the criminal within. A fraud,
a cheat,
a blackmailing thief, a crook with an Oscar, the murderer who's underneath your skin. Evil is the universal tender. You have to try and make a livelihood. Take a lesson from the devil. History's on the level.
No one ever recollects the good. I do need a plan. I need an intelligent design. That's what I need.
I'm not just some debutante. Oh, I know a way that I'm not afraid to flaunt. It's all part of my intelligent design.
Listen up. He hasn't a chance. Romance, entrance. He'll lose all his ambivalence. One glance, he'll dance and speak the advance of my charm. Yarn. He's unalarmed. A little flirtation will take a girl far.
Oh, I've got a plan for getting the man I want. I've got a scheme. I'm not just some debutante. Oh, I know a way that I'm not afraid to flaunt. It's all part of my
intelligent design. The guy that I have sought, I'll use all of my clever thoughts and every little trick that comes to mind. I never fight fair or care to share. I'll tear out another girl's hair who dares to stare at what I've been snared. Can't you see? Getting the man I want. I've got a scheme. I'm not just some debutante. Oh, I know a way that I'm not afraid to flaunt. It's all part of my intelligent design. Design.
Welcome back, folks. You're watching the Chico and B-Man Show. I'm Chico.
I'm afraid.
Our special guest is Madame Paulet with us all the way from Massachusetts. And she, Paulet, Madame Paulet, is a future teller.
Yeah, you better parlay this table. This table's scaring me. It's moving on its own. I don't know how it's doing it. I just don't know.
It's brain power.
Brain power.
Energy from the cantaloupe.
Cantaloupe.
Madame Paulet doesn't use a crystal ball. She uses a cantaloupe.
It's cheaper.
Crystal balls are fake. Cantaloupes talk to you.
They talk to you.
For instance, when you slice a cantaloupe open, it's one of two things. It's either orange and juicy, mm-hmm. or it's black and disgusting. Oh. So you know right away how it's speaking to you. It's okay. One or the other.
Okay.
It's telling you, eat me or don't eat me. Right?
The only way a cantaloupe speaks to me is to say hello to my stomach.
Well?
I knew you'd say that.
Wow, she knew I'd say that?
I knew you'd say that.
That's pretty cool.
Do you know who's up next?
Yes, I do.
I know you do.
Okay, let's see if she got it right.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, I guess he's not. Come on. Hey. See, he does come alive. I told you. Jeez, and people think I'm crazy. I don't know why. That's so mean. Next up, we have Jeff Hall.
Hello, everybody. My name's Jeff Hall. I'm a singer-songwriter from White Bluff, Tennessee. It's good to be back here today on the Chico and B-Man Show. Always great to get back here and see these guys. I'd like to do a song for you I wrote. It's called Home Is Where My Heart Is. I was born and raised on a farm in Tennessee. White country living. All I'd ever known. And I grew up and moved away. I went to the city to earn my pay. But no matter where I laid my head, my dreams would take me home. Home is where my heart is. It was where I was born. Working in the garden, it's the smell of fresh cut hay. Home is where my heart is, it's like no
place I've ever known. And no matter how far away I go, I can always go back home. Mm-hmm. I tried to make my living playing in the clubs and bars. I just kept on hoping someday I'd be a star. And everywhere I turned, it seemed I kept cutting my hands on broken dreams. And in the end, what I wanted most was just to go back. Home is where my heart is. It was where I was born and raised. It's where I caught my first catfish. It was where I worked and played. Home is where my heart is. It's like no place I've ever known. And no matter how far away I go, I can always back home. Mm-hmm. Now I am an older man, Mom and Dad are gone. Looking at the years gone by, it doesn't seem that long. I still love the country living. There's no place I'd rather be. And the dearest place I know of is that farm in Tennessee. Home is where my heart is. It was where I was born and raised. It's where my mom and daddy taught me to give the good Lord praise. Home is where my heart is. It's like no place I've ever known. And no matter how far away I go, I can always come back home. Yeah, no matter how far away you go, you can always go back home. I have known some incredible dogs. Unconditional love I have had all day long. In my life, you know, money, it ain't meant that much. When compared to the pleasures of a sweet woman's touch, yes, these things I've known all along. And that's the reason I made up this song. Yeah, the best things in life are free. Yeah, a great thing in life is you and me. The best things in life. Take I love spending time with my little girl. She thinks I'm the greatest guy in the world. I love watching her grow up more each day. The gift of her love I could never repay. Child's love, it don't cost a dime. Take it. Just gotta take it. In my life, I have known some incredible dogs. Unconditional love I have had all day long. I get all that I need from the good Lord above. Food, warmth, and shelter, and my dear Savior's love. Something's free that don't make it wrong. And all you gotta do is just sing along. Yeah, the best things in life are free. Yeah, great thing in life is you and me. The best things in life are free. You just gotta take them. Just gotta take them.
After I've gone, you'll still be humming along, and I will keep keep you in my mind, the way you make love so fine. We may only have tonight, but till the morning sun, you're mine, all mine. Play the music low, I sway to the rhythm of
Welcome back, folks. You're watching the Chico and B-Man Show. I'm Chico.
I'm B-Man.
And I'm Madden Pole.
Pole.
Woo! A future teller from Massachusetts with us today.
Massachusetts. Can you believe it?
Thank you for having me.
Oh, I believe it. Oh, you're welcome. The pleasure was certainly ours. I've been a believer, been using her future telling for a long time now. And I'm a believer in what she has to say.
Well, I don't know. I'm kind of on the fence with this, but I'd still like to know what the future holds for me. Well,
I can see a little something.
What? What can you see? It's a cantaloupe.
You pass me a little something green and I might be able to see more.
How about some plastic?
Plastic works.
Plastic works.
American Express will do. Nice, thank you.
I knew you didn't have any money. So I brought my plastic card with me.
Can you believe it?
Well, let's hear it.
Yes.
I am trying billboards, red carpets, stage,
lights.
Many seats, lights, cameras, statues, gold statues.
Good night, Paul.
Tell me, what's on your mind? What's on your mind? What's on your mind? What's on your mind? What's on your mind?